Okay, let's make sure I'm actively streaming to start off with because of issues I've had in the past. Okay, it's going. Well, let's start off with a quick summary of why I'm doing this at the moment. I have not streamed recently because of a long stream of headaches which I've had, which have made it extraordinarily difficult to concentrate on anything. But I have a list of random videos that I have encountered and or decided to throw in since I wanted to do something a little bit different instead of actually playing Pokemon Radical Red because I just not wanting to have anything too strategy based at the moment. We have a playlist here of a bunch of videos I'll be trying to not laugh to, as it seems to be a thing a lot of people have done before, and I've watched like some Mark or Jack try to do beforehand, and inevitably they always fail somewhere down the road. So I'm going to put my own mettle to the test and see if I can actually get away with this, and actually not laugh. I watch so much YouTube as it is myself, that I figured it would be a good way to actually do a video that's a little bit different. So, without further ado, let's shuffle this to some 480. Okay, so we're going this one.
Y'all, we back again. This is Top Things. Now that the guests are on, it's time to live comfortably.
I've seen bigger spiders. Okay, it's gonna be a lot harder than what I thought it was gonna be.
How are you? Tell me how to get to the intro.
I'm Mr.
What the hell do you do to that tree?
Caught lacking in 4K before the live broadcast.
This is BBC. Você quer uma assombração.
Should have thought more about his answer before verbalizing it.
Name a woman.
I was gonna tell a joke, but it's just a little corny.
I got a joke for you.
Oh, sorry.
Luck ran out.
That joke was pretty bad.
He needed it most.
And in the end, still failed.
Ever ever got insulted by an inanimate object?
What's your phone number?
865. My wife will kill you.
Front row tickets may not be the best after all.
Well, okay. That's just not a good idea. This is not a good idea whatsoever. Something's gonna go wrong.
When the eyes meet on the special day, it tells a romantic story.
Oh, this is not a good idea. Okay, better than what I thought it was gonna be, but at least there's not much damage and she's not hurt, really. Pride, mostly. It's kind of obvious.
When the cake is so good that you try to ration it.
I'm okay, I'm fine. Kinchana, ding, 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 ding. Kumana, rasa, saki, rasa, saki.
Homies farted his future away. The perfect cake for your smoker friend.
If you're not paying attention, yeah, it kind of looks like cigarettes in that instance. This inventive. How much of that foam stuff are you going to use? It's a lot. Okay, the spontaneous almost got me on that one. Didn't get me yet, but...
Sadly, there's no good luck at this bouquet toss.
That could have been so much worse. If she was just staying a little bit to the right, that would have been it. That would have been her head. Thank you.
Simulations are a great idea for testing things out before reality.
How does he sound so much like a cat?
Who's gonna tell Grandpa he's using the wrong technique for the vacuum? Fonts are everything. They bring out specific emotions.
Oh, hello. Welcome to our home. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Everyone has that on and off switch required to operate at work.
Bro, what the f*** do these people want?
Hi, thank you for calling Rancho Bonita.
Mademoiselle, donnez moi
chance. C'est gratuit.
Merci. C'est ta vie. Non, tu fâches.
A scare prank that doesn't go according to plan. Watch until the end.
Yeah, come in.
You grab a bush.
Play your card.
to take small bites.
Electric cars are cool until you're faced with a frozen charging cable.
Hello.
Her attention is glued to her device. Here's what happened. The Meowmobile is out and about on the streets. How people in business class greet you on your way to economy.
How small is it gonna get?
A sneaky
that was a little excessive.
Left a bad taste in her mouth.
Thank you.
very mature. What do you mean?
POV, giving your coworker their Christmas gift.
How the fuck did that just happen?
Okay, that just screams doctor's visit. That would be easy to take care of. So easy. Okay, so that's the end of the first one on my list. Which one's gonna be next? Purple Cut Screams, okay? Gonna be hard.
Guys, I taught my cat to laugh. Okay, ready? Hold on. Can I get that? Ha ha. Ha ha ha.
Try and catch me lagging, because I have a black belt in kicking ass. Now who wants to try?
No!
have anything in your bag, ma'am? Any illegal contraband? No, let me see.
Little secret, bald person to bald person. Fuck, boys, it's close. It's fucking close. It couldn't be fucking closer. Like, fuck, boys. Like, it's fucking... Oh, my God. I don't... Let's fucking go!
Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa' darle alegría, cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Thank you all for coming to the funeral of my brother Mario. As many of you know, he was struck by a red Koopa shell cart on the way into work last Tuesday, and he was always a beacon of light and truth in my life, and before he was hit by the Koopa shell cart, I just wanted to share what were his final words.
What? I'll be walking here, and, hey, what's this? Hey, you are my friend now. Oh, baby, let's go. Let's walk.
Perro peruano.
Sin pelo.
Ah, perro peruano.
Perro peruano, sin pelo. ¿Dónde está tu perro?
Don't litter, please. Oh, yeah? Who gonna stop me? Alright, so what had happened was, I actually meant to pick this up and then...
Hello?
I regret my decisions. Is everybody okay?
Thank you.
That one was hard. Really hard. Okay.
so stressed. No, no.
Did I win?
Just keep shooting him.
Yeah, let's go.
I thought the gravestone was just gonna murder me.
Anything that is considered like a holiday activity or holiday destination, it's usually a lot better to go. No!
Always down the stairs.
Bed.
Oh, this lady!
Try out the loudest scream competition. I'm gonna enter the scream chamber. Scream as loud as you can. Record is 129 decibels. All right, get ready to scream. Ready? Ready to scream? 3, 2, 1.
Palace in Las Vegas?
What?
Caution horses? That seems like a strange thing to warn somebody.
Dad, what's for dinner?
Dad, we're hungry.
Dad, we're hungry.
Dad, what's for dinner?
Not vegan, you're literally contributing to an animal holocaust.
The animals are in the
attic! Ah! Wake up every morning at 5 a.m. just to go to work instead of staying in bed, and I scream at the top of my lungs.
Yo, what's up, guys? Here's a video of me sculpting my favorite TikTok.
You about to turn me into a sculpture?
I always have to think about how they affect my life, especially with this guy being on TikTok. He has definitely taught me how to really believe in myself and not really care what other people think.
Thank you so much, man! That warms my heart to hear you say that about me!
Being cruel and just not like what you're doing. Maybe they're just jealous, who knows, but this guy has definitely taught me how to be myself and love what I'm doing.
As you should!
This one's for you, my boy. Angry reactions.
Look, it
my target.
Oh no, we're going for cargo.
I was trying for this thing.
Oh, no. There's actually Pete. There's a clan on.
Bro.
Why is this filling me with dread? I have sinned. What have I done that could possibly be considered a sin? God is here. Oh, God sounds pissed. Why are you mad? I haven't done anything. I am blameless. Where is he?
So a girl asked me the other day, she said, why can't guys sit with their legs crossed? And it's really hard to explain, so I just have to show you. The problem is when guys sit down, if you hit it at the wrong angle, it almost like...
It took it out, shit.
Sir, do you have any weapons on you that could possibly poke, stick, or stab me?
Okay. Almost got me with some of those. Let's see. Okay, yeah, it's close almost. What the hell? Why do we need a line of people to do this?
Just enjoying life right now, poor fella. I would have hated for him if it was right there. Damn. Ah.
Dude's stuck. I've seen this one recently, yeah. Yeah, the cat almost falls off. Somebody under there?
A beautiful gravy bowl.
Ja, gå en liten härlig vandring här. Oh shit, Mikey Jackson! Jävlar, han moonwalkade ut i skogen.
The point of that. The timing on that, shit.
you had a bad day, you take a one down, you sing a sad song just to turn it around.
Fuck the package up here.
Ow! Ow!
Check this out. Oh, rats. Hey, what are you gonna do? Hey, give that back. No, no.
So open the blinds and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today.
You gotta unlock this thing. EJ, come. Water.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck, bitch. Bro, I'm having to work.
back to you in the...
Dacă nu i-a dus cadou, am zis, da? E trăb nase.
Choupapi Mounianyo. Choupapi.
Job has a panic room.
Could have just held it like a normal person.
Tak się starałem. Nie wiem, jak do tego doszło. Wczoraj było prosto.
Yep, we're done for today.
Hello.
трубочки, бля, нормальные пацаны не пьют, это что такое?
Ай, блядь! Я на СПС! Благодарю!
The bad luck. What did you do? Your tire shouldn't be doing that. And what was the plan with this? Once you cut up there, what the hell were you gonna do? You're trying to get across, you know what? Might as well go ahead. Don't trust it.
Hey Willie, where are the ducks headed?
Allora, mi raccomando, appena finisci, questo va nell'indifferenziata. Poi c'è il vetro, l'alluminio, plastica. Mi raccomando, tutto qua dentro.
Oh my God.
Here's that ice water with whipped cream.
I didn't want whipped cream on my water.
Hey.
Okay, whose bright idea was it for that?
Michael, I have a problem.
Loco, está pendejo para pasarse por ahí. No, ni verga.
Ay, yo ya vi, ya vaya a preparar. Mas esse aqui, velho. Caralho, gordinho. Caralho, tô só bravo agora, hein.
I wouldn't trust it. No. Oh, that cat's an asshole.
crab pizza is the pizza you add. Super califragile, this my ex on some hoe. Arabian. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? This girl on fire.
No, don't cry. Don't cry, Frank. Don't cry, Frank. My Frank. If you're happy, I don't know if that's a fan. If you're happy, I don't know it, cup of ham. If you're happy, I don't know it, then your face will fall this hole. If you're happy, I don't know it, cup of ham. If you're happy, I'll get back from the top. If you're happy, I don't know it, cup of ham. If you're happy, I'll get back from the top. If you're happy, I'll get back from the top.
This is what my sister does when she comes over.
Stability and velocity and colossity and collide and glide. It come with everything. Like, you know, you just gotta stroke that.
Mom, you gotta get up. Dad, gotta get up. Yo, Dad.
Yeah.
We gotta get up. Dad, we gotta get up.
Ten dogs I would pet instead of my dog. First, we got none, because you the realest. You a OG, give me some death. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And then we got
I've had this wallpaper for maybe, I don't know, 3 months, right? I always thought it was a cool background. I'm like, oh my god, what is this? There's a, well, I got home today and I thought it was tripping or something. I have no idea, but I looked at my screen and I was like, what? I swear I just saw a little kid smiling at me. I was going crazy, right? Well, I don't know if you can see the kid.
For the last time, I'm not gonna do the Yoshi. Literally, the whole thing with the Yoshi thing is so freaking stupid.
What you doing on Omegle?
Honestly, I want new people to talk to that are not gonna show me their you know whats.
Oh. Well, you found one, you know what I'm saying? I'm Kermit the Frog. I'm the best guy to talk to.
Aww. Kermit!
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. 100%. No. Biggest one you're gonna see on here today, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro, this juice is amazing. It's good, right? You like it? Let me tell you a secret. I took a piss in that bottle.
Automatic. I don't know.
You better close my door. Look, I don't beat your ass.
Oh, whoa.
And who do you got for the Canelo fight? Canelo or Triple G?
Alright.
Who do you got for the Canelo fight?
The chair?
No! Are you gonna pull it for me?
Bitch, woman's rights? You have the right to sit your own ass down. The bus?
It's so cold.
I told you to bring your jacket.
Are you gonna give me yours?
Bitch, why would I give my jacket? I told 5,000 times to bring your jacket, but like Elsa said.
Let it go.
Would you rather have $20 or a spin on the wheel?
$20.
And she's spinning the wheel! Let's see what you get, let's see what you get. Let's see, let's see. Play tag with me. Tag, you're it. You gotta tag me back, huh? Stop! I don't like this game! Stop!
Why the fuck do my dog walk sideways, boy? Like, he don't walk regular. The pit walk heterosexually.
What the fuck was he even talking about?
Yeah, you want entry, huh?
Hey, say, let me get some of your fried, bro.
No, bro.
Nope. Man, give me that shit.
Can we get this right here?
Are you paying for it?
No.
Then you know the answer. Drop it back. You gotta make sure it's good. You never know with the colonizer. What are you doing?
I'm trying to tune.
Move your hand away. I didn't learn good manners. What is that?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Just order it, bro. Just order it.
Just order the fucking AccuWave.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna help you today.
Do you guys serve food?
Show up, you fucking
idiot. Got some right here. You got some right here. Whoa. Hey. You got some right here. You got some right here. Hey, bro, you gonna eat that?
Yeah.
Hey, get that shit!
Bro, what are you doing, bro? Bro, get over there, bro. Get out of here. Go in your room. Oh my God, bro, where are you going?
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight.
Bro, what the heck?
It's a really nice day, you know?
Yeah. Bro, that boat looks like your dad.
Really? Wait, there's no boat. Okay.
What do you think, Bubba? What is that?
In this family, no one has
That is, unless your dad has an aim like this. I'm not sure who the lucky one is here. The guy who wiped out on his board or the girls he nearly crashed his board into. This is the guy you want on the baseline of your volleyball team. Studying Federer's impossible shots might help you prepare mentally, but it's probably not going to be enough for you to win a Grand Slam. It's a well-known fact that carnival games are rigged, so if this kid can walk away with a stuffed toy, I'll be impressed.
Nice.
After scoring a brilliant try, this rugby player's celebration is a piece of subtle brilliance. He looks like he throws the ball away, only to catch it seconds later without even looking. What's even more impossible than landing a no-look, over-the-shoulder, full-court shot? Having it do this instead. This guy looks like he's headed to the Fail Awards before somehow sticking the perfect landing. This factory worker turned up to yet another boring day of loading the freight elevator. Although today, something was different. He just couldn't quite put his finger on it.
Man.
Ask any 10-pin bowler, the 7-10 split is impossible. Well, no one bothered to tell this guy who sends the ball hurtling down the lane and absolutely nails it. This blindfolded ninja proved she doesn't need sight to be clinical with a pair of nunchucks. In Australian rules football, you have to play no matter what wildlife joins you on the pitch. That includes pigeons that don't always get out of the way. Being crushed by a lowering bridge is an exciting new way to capsize. Luckily, these cops saw it coming. These guys added their own obstacles for the most awesome mini golf trick shot ever. The lead singer of a band is only as good as his roadies. In this case, it's a flying success. This kid's lucky the feng shui in his house is good, so he can capture an insane trick shot like this. This extreme tuber is all about high-speed maneuvers and no regrets. Unless he lets go, that is. At those kinds of speed, that recovery shouldn't have been possible. When you've been practicing this one move for so long that even your hat knows the drill, you sure that's real? This rapper was lucky enough to be on a stage when this magical moment happened to him. At least he had the option to keep his hat the second time round. When you've got to practice your acrobatics and wash your hair at the same time, maybe take some lessons from this guy. I'm not saying this cat's evil, but there's definitely some dark forces at play here. I'm not saying this woman's a psychic or anything, but how on earth did she know to step forward to avoid a 200-pound block of ice squashing her like a bug? Sometimes the universe just has your back. I'm not sure how much of this was luck or skill, but I gotta see it again.
The odds of those to begin with. God, that was so low. Apparently reached the end of my list, though I didn't get to some of them, but that's perfectly fine, apparently. For now, I think I'm going to just leave this episode here. I didn't laugh. I came close a couple times, but I did not laugh. So, that is well enough, at least. So, thank you for watching. I don't know if I'm ever going to do this again. Some of them were really hard, some were easier. But I did not laugh. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.